I have an Adobe Photoshop tutorial that explains HEX versus CMYK color references and their equivalents in screen versus print. Some colors like purple, orange, and teal, basically don't reproduce well for print. So, and this is an example of a purple 940 FFA. I'm going to start over. Let's see. So this particular color looks much brighter on screen, but when it gets converted to CMYK, it just turns muddy, and it's just not recommended for print. So that's my quick tip for today. Thanks for watching.